Hey guys, it's Natalie here, back with another video, and today we are going to be going to Toys R Us, which is sadly closing. And if you guys didn't see the video before this, I was sick, but I'm still a little sick. That was yesterday when I made the video, but I'm still feeling better. I feel a lot better now. I still sound all congested and everything, but yeah. So we're gonna be going to Toys R Us, and I'll see you guys there. Bye. Also, beware, the quality of the video will probably go down, and if I don't talk as much, it's because I feel awkward and I'm not used to making videos around other people, especially in public, so I'll try my best not to be all awkward. Okay, well, I'll see you guys over there.
We're walking to Toys R Us, and it's crazy here. It is crazy. Like, sorry, but yeah. See?
Stingy, stop spamming me.
We're at the Sea the Wizard. The Wizard is afraid of us in Toys R Us.
No. 30% off, yes.
Wow. Look at all of this. Yeah, look at all this junk. Just kidding. Okay, look at all the board games. Yay, 10% off. Wow. Oh my gosh. I'm going to the LPS aisle. No, this stuff is boring. Let's go look at the LPS stuff. Yeah. Okay, I can go to the LPS aisle. Let's go. People, don't look at me all weird. I get paid. Yeah. I do stuff. Sorry if it's getting all blurry. My camera's being all weird. Okay. Stop bubbling! Okay, so this one, I think I've been to this one once or twice, but like, oh my gosh, it's big. And wow, there's a lot of Barbie stuff, but we're not here for Barbies. Let's go this way. Ooh, let's see if the shotguns are still there. Yeah, they're still there. I'm gonna be back for the nom-noms. Nom-noms. Okay, stop. This way.
Like 10.
Yay, yeah, LPS. Check it out. Okay, so this one doesn't have as much LPS as the other one that I went to. But yeah, it looks... Yeah, they have a lot of cool stuff. They have these Teenies Pet Shop blind bags. So I'm going to get a couple of these. And actually, let's go through some of the sets. Ooh, oh my gosh, this one's cute. Oh my gosh, okay. I don't know if we'll go to another Toys R Us because the other ones might be doing a better sell, or might have a better sell, but yeah, I'm just going to get some blind bags and try to get some other stuff. It kind of sucks that they're closing all the stores because, like, where am I going to get my toys now? Where am I going to get my LPS or gifts? But, let's see the penguin set. This cute little seal. Sorry, the little girl started talking to me. I didn't want to be rude. The blind bag pets are... The blind bags are $2.49. So, $2.49, $2.99, $2.69. A little cheaper than that. I really like this penguin set. But... I don't know if the Toys R Us are doing, like, separate Toys R Us are doing different sales, because this one said that it was doing, sorry, it's hard to, like, look at stuff and then talk and then hold my camera at the same time, but I don't know if the Toys R Us are having different sales, because this one's doing 10%, and some lady said they were having a different sale at a different location, but anywho... Yeah, I am in the Shopkins/Tsum Tsums right there /Nom Noms aisle, and I am thinking about getting some Nom Noms because they are stinking cute, like so cute, seriously. So I don't know which ones to get because they have these ones and then they have these ones, but I'm not too sure, honestly. They have these packs too. They are 10. Oh, here we go. Get out of here. So they have these ones. These ones are the little light-ups, are they? Let me read it real quick. Lights, light up. Doesn't say anything. I light up. Oh, so is it like a ring or something? Because I don't want to get one that... I don't want to get something that I didn't want, and then Toys R Us is already closed. So we have this huge pack right here, and then we have these ones, and those ones. I'm looking at the prices here. I don't want to spend too much because I think we might go to a different Toys R Us. So I'm just thinking about getting those blind bags. And how much is this? This is the special edition party birthday party pack. So that is $40. I'm not planning on spending that much, but yeah. Okay, so I think I might get this because it's super cute. It's gonna, it was originally $9.99, but now it's $8.99. So they only cut it down by like practically a dollar. But yeah, I'm trying to find my mother. Mother!
$2.49.
Okay, so I decided to get the Num Nums at Target instead because I know that it would have it cheaper. So it was only a dollar less, and you know, a dollar, no, this doesn't cut it. So we're gonna go look at the Calico Critters now. My brother is in one of these outfits. It's kind of funny because this place is all busy and everything is 10% off. It's not 30% off. So what exactly is 30% off? Like, seriously. Man, there's a lot of stuff. Oh my gosh, okay. Calico Critter stuff, where is that? Over here maybe? I don't know. Sorry if you can't hear me. The music is like super loud and there's a bunch of people talking and it's hard to hold the phone. So yeah, we're looking for Calico Critters, let's go. I didn't know Toys R Us had shoes. Huh, that's funny, I didn't know they had shoes. Calico Critters, not Treacherous. Walk faster. Anyways, I don't see it then. I don't see these things. Oh, they're right here.
Oh, I'm just gonna think.
Yeah. 10% off. Ugh. So, here is all of it. There's a lot. Like, this whole aisle is full of Calico Critter stuff. That's sadly the only thing that I will not be able to buy because Toys R Us is closing. And they don't sell Calico Critters anywhere else. I mean, Little Woodsies, they sell at Target, which is kind of close to it. Well, it is close to it, but it's this different name brand. But yeah, I am saving up for this. Ah! I want it so bad. I want it so bad. And he dropped it. This is super cute. This I could use. Come on. Okay, we're gonna use a different price. Checker. Checker, checker, checker. I used to be into Barbies because of my Froggy stuff, but then I realized that it wasn't really my thing. I was just doing it because it looked fun. But LPS is definitely my thing. Not a dollar less.
$14.99.
$13.49. We're doing some math quiz in here.
For $1.50. Sorry.
Nope. I don't want to spend that much money, guys. Okay, we're gonna look for LOL dolls. Oh, look at that. They don't have much LOL dolls. Ha, huh, that's pretty funny. Okay, then. They have those little things right there. Yeah, they don't have much LOL dolls.
Okay.
I'm sure other ones are having more sales.
Yeah.
We're still getting shipments.
Yeah, it's so funny. Some lady was saying that the one in West Covina was like 40% off the entire store. The official closing date.
In May.
All right, guys. So, yeah, that was the only Toys R Us we were going to. Hopefully, before it closes, we'll go and they'll probably have a better discount on the Calico Critter stuff and the LPS stuff. But yeah, so when I get back, I will do a unboxing video. or actually I might do it separate, so I don't know. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Be sure to subscribe, like, and comment. And yeah, this is my LTC theme number 4. Bye.
I will be back.